All right, let's get this thing going.
These guys are undoubtedly going to give us a show here tonight.
Into the collar and elbow tie-up. Only one competitor comes out ahead here. Strong Irish whip, just too much here. They're struggling for control right now. Neutralizes him with an elbow. Getting his attention with a vicious strike. Got him with the elbow drop.
Four.
And he hits a big time drop kick.
Six.
He wants no part of the outside. Seven. Cutting it close here, guys.
What a coward. He's trying to get himself counted out, Cole.
On, he's one step ahead on that one. Made him pay there. Look out, a super kick right to the chin. Devastating. Going all the way up. Incredible. That one fails to connect.
Great idea by him. Too bad it was awfully executed, though.
Perhaps a power bomb here, Corey.
That certainly seems to be the case.
Into the power bomb position now.
And that's not necessarily where you want to be at this point in the match.
Four.
He wants no part of the outside. Flips the script on him there. And he goes down hard. Move there.
I don't know what made him think that was a good idea.
Saw that one coming. One of the most effective drop kicks you'll ever see.
It's matches like this that make WWE pay-per-views so exciting.
He clearly did his homework heading into tonight. Reverses that one. This capacity crowd, this should do it right there. Looking to catch him off guard. That shot was perfect. If you get hit with a lot more of those, getting nailed once turns into a full-scale beating. Nobody home for that one.
No kidding. There weren't even any lights on.
Yeah. He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
German suplex!
Woo. Here's his moment, Michael. A trip to the local medical facility might be in order after that.
He's looking at it. There's no coming back from that.
But he's running on fumes here. Does he have enough left in him to capitalize?
And he slams him down. If he suffered, here he goes for the win. He's still not moving, guys.
He might be out, Cole.
I don't think you can find anyone to trade places with him after that. Just a crushing backbreaker. Look at this. Not going to win many matches with that move. When this guy's on, look out.
Two.
Nope, reverses it.
Three.
The face starting to swell a bit. Slam put him in a bad way, guys. There's the pin. Can his opponent kick out?
One, two.
He's not getting up.
You can't like his chances right now.
He can do it here. Counter. He may be in the...
Wow, I thought he was a goner.
Just making his presence felt there.
Just a matter of time now before this superstar goes for the finisher. And when that happens, you can bet this one's over.
This might be the end of the road for him, Byron.
Well, if he can't get back to his feet, you're absolutely right.
Six.
This could be it for him, guys.
Yeah, he's on Dream Street.
Yeah, if he hits this, the match is over. Counter here. No, he reverses it. Swing and a miss.
That was strike one, two, and three.
Just a ruthless power bomb right there. It could be over here.
Two.
Taking him a while to get up here.
I don't think he has anything left, Michael.
Look at this. He misses the dive.
And unfortunately for him, there was no water in the pool.
A well-placed strike. Oh, no. And there's the face buster. Don't look in the mirror after that one. Still trying to get back to his feet here.
He's clearly in a bad way right now.
Lands this and he is done. And there's the counter.
Yeah.
His drop kick finds the mark. His strikes have a little extra on them tonight. Oh, I think this man means business. Oh, and it's a reversal. He might have it. He's on the ropes, and the ref wisely stops the count. And he gets him with a counter. What a brutal DDT. And he lands a nice counter. Stops it with a DDT. He's inflicting some serious pain here.
He's got the ropes, and the pin is broken.
Pays for that one. Had that one well scouted. He catches him off guard with that amazing acrobatic move.
Looks like both these superstars have found that little extra something to keep themselves going here tonight.
Oh, and the ref gets taken out.
What's he made of, paper mache?
He caught him slipping.
He is a one-man gang in there.
Oh, he's able to reverse it. Right above the nose, it looks like.
Guys, when you have as trained an eye as I do, you get to a point where you can see the finisher coming before it actually comes. And let me tip you off to something here. It's coming, and it's coming very soon.
Oh, the strength. Not where he wants to be right now.
Yeah, you're not going to win many matches when you're down.
He can't take much more.
Big spot in the match here.
Just when you thought he had nothing left.
He doesn't appear to be in a hurry to get up here.
I just don't think he has it in him anymore.
Both of these superstars looking a little worse for wear right now.
Flattens him with a bulldog. Diving into his bag of acrobatic tricks. Got the reversal. Looking for a little breather here, maybe.
Slowing things down. I like it. Good game plan.
He wants to do this in the ring.
Great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
Oh, he goes down hard.
Yeah, he's definitely starting to fade now.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy. He's too quick for him there. Just look at this man. He's all business. At what point do those thoughts creep in of, what do I have to do to put this match to rest? I don't know. I don't know as a WWE superstar if you ever have those thoughts of self-doubt.
If he sticks this, he is done.
still trying to get back to his feet here.
He's clearly in a bad way right now. He's looking shaky. This could be the end.
He's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole.
Oh, and he reverses it. Here we go again. That strike hit the spot. There's no way he could have avoided that blow. Another slam here. Shoulders down. This could be it. Showing very few signs of life here.
Yeah, there's no way he comes back from this. Might as well ring the bell now.
He gets him with a reversal. He's showing absolutely no pity now, guys. And we're back to this form of attack. I don't like the look in his eye here, folks. Going to be tough for him to fight back from this.
Oh, the first
incoming. That one fails to connect.
Great idea by him. Too bad it was awfully executed, though.
Nasty neck breaker right there. We've seen this before. This is going to be big, one way or another. He might just be out. Look at this. Bad move there.
I don't know what made him think that was a good idea.
He's inflicting some serious pain here. Byron, he may be down for good.
That wouldn't surprise me at all. Not after the beating he's taken.
And back down the hard way. Oh, this is dangerous right here. Well-executed drop kick.
Three.
To the jaw again with a super kick. Big-time takedown right there.
This might just be it for him, Michael.
Four. Five.
He wants no part of the
Six.
Outside. He's not getting up.
You can't like his chances right now.
Be worrying about long-term injuries for sure. He's going for it all. He's taking a long time to get up, guys.
Perhaps playing.
Look at this. He misses the dive.
And unfortunately for him, there was no water in the pool.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Putting it all on the line. He lands the dive perfectly. And this has got to be it.
One, two.
He's not looking good here, Byron.
No, he's got to get up, and he's got to get up now.
Oh, what a brain buster.
Oh, nasty.
That should do it.
That slam just brought this entire arena to its feet.
He's calling for it. Driver. Can he score the pin?
One, two.
This could be it for him, guys.
Yeah, he's on Dream Street.
I think we're at the point in this match where the finisher could be used at any moment here. But he's running.
He thinks he has it.
The way I see it, this might be a good time for the finisher.
Such a dangerous hold.
This one's over, guys.
Cole, I think we all just witnessed the art of shredding a rival to pieces.
Wow, he escapes it.
He's just got no quit in him here tonight, Cole.
And a knee to the nose. Direct hits like that help put your opponent away fast and early.
He's almost got him.
Here we go. Obviously putting a lot of stock in that maneuver. Will this be it?
One, two.
He might just be out, guys.
I agree. He hasn't moved one bit.
This guy's a machine. The repetition on that move is becoming deliberate at this point. When his strikes land, you can feel it in the first few rows. On, he's one step ahead on that one.
Two. Three.
In position for a power bomb.
And that's not a good place to be, Cole.
Looks like a power bomb coming up.
There may be no escaping this one, Cole.
Five. Six.
He wants no part of the outside. Ah, close to getting a count out here.
Nah, this is just some strategic gamesmanship.
No, he reverses it. Going with a suplex, belly to back.
Great officiating, as the ref noticed he was on the ropes.
This could do it. For some competitors, part of their strategy is to demean their opponent. A move like that says it all. There he goes again. I don't like the look in his eye here, folks. He's still not moving, guys.
He might be out, Cole.
Incoming. Will he be victorious? Showing very few signs of life here.
Yeah, there's no way he comes back from this. Might as well ring the bell now.
This one's for good measure. And he lands the slam.
That's how you put an exclamation point on the end of a match, guys. Did you guys feel that too?
He's close to being done here.
Nicely executed.
Game, set, match. This one is over. Unbelievable. This singles match is over.